Hey guys, just thought I'd share with you one of my favorite presents from Santa this year, and I will give you a hint. It's in here. It is my new Kershaw Rainbow Scallion, and they call it the rainbow because it has that titanium oxide coating on it, which makes it so very pretty. Matches all my outfits. Totally important. It has the little thumb stud opening method, as well as the flipper, just like the leek. It also has this little lock down here, which I'm not a real big fan of. It does seem to engage when I put it into my pocket. I think I'm just going to try to tighten that up and see if that takes care of the problem. The clip on this thing is awesome. It's really sturdy. And it sits in my pocket a lot lower than the leek, which I also like because a lot of my pockets are just shallow. So I'm going to show you how it opens. The thumb stud I have a little trouble with on this one because it's a little shorter closed length. It's 3.5 inches, so I can't really get my hand around it to grab it really well, but there's the thumb stud open. It does have the same speed safe assisted opening. It's another Ken Onion design, so it's really cool and fast. And the method that I prefer on this one is the flipper. So there you go. Be careful doing that because this blade is super sharp, just like the leek. The blade length is 2.25 inches, and as I mentioned, the closed length is 3.5 inches. So it is smaller than the leek. Let me show you. I have them right here side by side. Oops, there you go. So it is quite a bit smaller than the leek. And also the blade difference. In the blade shape. I prefer the scallion a lot over the leek because I think it will withstand a little more abuse. It doesn't seem as fragile. Not that I'm going to abuse my knife, but the lock on this is a frame lock. You just push that over, whereas the leek has the liner lock. What else? I guess I could just zoom in and show you guys the details on the knife. There's the clip and the lock. And then when you flip it around, someday it will focus. There you go. And then you can open it and read all the stuff on the blade. So yeah, this was an awesome little present. I really, really, really love it. I found it a few places. If you actually go to Kershaw's website, I think the MSRP on it is about 90 bucks. I'm pretty sure Santa paid around 60 for it. Or, you know, that's how much the elves made it for. But this is a great little knife. Oh, and I almost forgot to mention for you ladies, maybe some of you guys too, it totally matches my lip gloss. How awesome is that? So yeah, there's my little mini review of my new knife that I love, my first knife. And I think you guys should all go check them out. They're just great little knives. I have yet to meet a Kershaw I didn't like. So hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you real soon. On the blade, it's not going to tell you anything because my damn camera won't focus. I'm not a details girl. It's gonna be a long day. Presents. My camera hates me. Flipper, thumb stud, flipper, thumb stud. What? Oh dear. It is my new Kershaw Scallion. Scallion? Almost. Learn how to talk.